for three. Misses again, quickly runs it down. Knicks a chance to tie or take the lead. Fournier, it's good! Evan Fournier! And the foul!
And he's going to the line to get to 40 points tonight. Well, that might be a two.
It's a two. Score is a two.
So we're going to the line to get it to 39, I think.
Every point is a new career high. And Evan Fournier has shot the Knicks back into this game.
And possibly into the lead right here at the free throw line. And the Celtics at the other end now are Jason Tatum's making the right play. But they're getting nothing except...